Yeah, I have a mission. I have a mission about sharing. What I'm telling myself with this reading is that I am like a magician. I can make some ideas, some thoughts, some feeling into a song. It's supposed to be very easy. This is my calling, and I'm meant to get to a lot of people. And this is my mission, definitely my mission, yeah. Yeah, does that make sense? So for this particular reading that we're doing today, it's gonna be focused on your creative life. And if there's any beliefs that is holding you back or something that is happening that is not allowing you to really manifest from your highest potential.
I have done tarot reading before. Tarot cards, they definitely connected with me. Definitely connected with me a lot. Yeah, I'm excited.
Does that make sense that when you get confronted, you get a little like doubting yourself?
Yeah, for sure. When you see other people having more success or something like that, you doubt yourself.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so you tend to compare yourself.
Yeah, most definitely.
That is coming from this card, the Magician. This is you, baby. You have everything you need. This thing that you do comes very easily. It's like you just have to show up and it's there.
Yeah, for sure.
You have to embrace your own process.
That is accurate. That's accurate.
The relationship with the father, how was it?
Oh, it's all good. Yeah, he ran all the businesses and stuff like that.
So he was emotionally available and he was there for you all the time.
Yeah,
there you go. The thing that happens with the unconscious of the little boy is that he's so supportive and he's been there for you that there's a sense of, I have to keep up for that. The next time you're gonna do something or you're gonna judge yourself or you're gonna compare yourself, you will say, no, I'm doing it for me.
He sometimes has some good ideas, I sometimes have some good ideas. Probably just need to follow my own instincts and stuff like that.
Let's take two here, please. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there you go. It's like Google Maps. You put the address, right?
Yeah.
And it shows you the ways to get there. The address is how you want to feel. You want to feel that you're being able to portray in your masterpiece what you want to say. So you will put that as the address. Mm-hmm. And you allow the application to take you there. That's the trust of the hermit. That's what I'm saying. He's throwing himself into the unknown. He's like, I don't need to know where I'm going. You know any stories about when you were born?
I used to throw up a lot.
So vomiting, the symbolism for your unconscious is not being able to digest emotion, digest process. Mm-hmm. That's it. Now that you know, you won't feel that anxious. Allow yourself to be relaxed. That's the hermit. The hermit is like, I already know exactly and perfectly how to do this. Mm-hmm. Take one here. So you want to move or you want to like go to another city?
Yeah, I want to go to Tokyo.
Oh. That would be amazing.
I want to move there too. I like how Japan culture is, and they trees and the technology and they cartoons.
Baby, that is your place. Mm-hmm. This is the card of finding your place in the world. A place in which you are able to share your unique perspective. You see that she's pregnant?
Yeah.
You're gonna be pregnant with ideas. So it's like you're gonna be producing and giving. Like this sense of being like a little blocked sometimes here, there, you're gonna forget about that.
Yeah, I like this card right here as far as moving to Tokyo, because I feel like I can just be myself over there, just be in my own zone, tune all the negative energy out and really just do my talent.
Because it's like a place in which you're gonna feel at home. Mm-hmm. So I like to look at the last card of the deck because it gives me, oh baby, it gives me background. This is the masculine aspect of this one. This is action in the world and this is being the world. And that is part of like feeling home everywhere, you know? So you just have to follow the heart. I just feel and go, feel and go. Don't even think how, remember that.
Yeah.
The how is not up to you. Mm-hmm. How you feel?
Oh, it sounds good. Don't second guess. I ain't gonna second guess no more.
Exactly. Stop second guessing.
Yeah, I needed that. I thought it was something crazy finna go on up in here. I don't know. I thought it was a setup or something. I don't know how she did that though. She really got deep into me for real, for real. Like she was saying about the second guessing and stuff and too focused on other people and like the negative energy and stuff like that. That's what's going on now. Like she said, how she say, trust the process. Just put the address in and let the process take you there. I got this little crystal right here from her. Symbolize blocking out negative energy. And every time it break off, that means it blocked out something. Like it blocked off something negative. It's like protecting me. Oh yeah, I love noodles. Beef noodles. Yeah, I've had some ramen the other day.